It's also your job to listen to the airspeed and look at the deck angle. If he's still in a major climb, if he's in a turn, if he's hasn't slowed down and brought the flaps down, right? So you see those flaps coming down, then you don't want to open up the door. It's not good for the airplane to open up the door when it's going super fast. And again, as you open, make sure you do it from the middle. Door's all the way open. We got some snow again. And it's a little chilly, so I'm gonna burn it down a little bit. That was a nice opening. Yeah, getting the slider down past the toggles first, grabbing the drawstring, pulling outward to lock it, and then the slider comes all the way down on my canopy. Most people leave it up. Well, I wouldn't say most people, a lot of people leave it all the way up. I just think it's a good idea to get it all the way down when you're ready for it developmentally, because the parachute flies wider and happier. So I'm gonna do a front riser turn left, looking at the back of the parachute. So the brake lines are a little bit too short. Watch this. So the front riser, see the back of the canopy? It's loading just a little bit. So I'm going to now grab from the links and see what that does. That feels better. And then, so now I'm going to spot my landing area again. I'm in the rain. Clean off my lens. There we go. And now I'm going to do a turn, harness and toggle. Harness and toggle. Watching the pilot shoot, harness and toggle. Fairly coordinated. Now I'm just going to do toggle. If you notice, the pilot shoot doesn't necessarily follow. But if it's a harness toggle turn, it tends to be more coordinated. So now I'm going to do a turn and bump the brakes and recover. And now again, harness turn, looking for traffic, harness and toggle. Bump the brakes and then force it out, coming out at 180 degrees. And now again, harness and toggle. And now I'm gonna bump the brakes and recover. And current altitude is 2,500 feet. I'm gonna slow down and float and slow down my breathing. Not looking around real fast, but I am noticing everything. And relaxing my legs, my feet. A little visor fogging is normal, so I'm just gonna open my visor, clean it off a little bit, and close it. Thinking about my pattern, I'm at 2,000. So I'm going to be crossing over my landing spot at about 1,200 feet, 1,300, and that's about 1,200 right there. And I'm flying across the pattern now to 900 feet. There's 900. Downwind leg, looking around for traffic. And looking at the target, 600 feet. Slowly bringing it on in. And now, there's a little windsock change, so I'm gonna go ahead and adapt my pattern. Nice, that was fun. I've tried.
tried to cut these corners, tried to take the easy way. I kept on falling short of something. I could have gave up then, but then again I couldn't have, cause I've traveled all this way for something. I take it in but don't look down,
cause I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Been waiting on this for a while now, paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, hey. Been holding it for a while, hey. Taking with me if I can, been dreaming of this since a child. I'm on top of the world, hey.